Regular viewers, welcome back. Tonight I am joined by the lovely Luna. And I'm just going to do a very simple yet very relaxing hair brushing session with her tonight. Now, just before we begin, I am absolutely full of cold. Yeah, I feel really, really rough. My voice is quite husky at the moment, so I do apologise if I don't sound my normal self. I've been quite lucky. I've had, you know, a couple of little colds, but nothing like this one. This one has hit me like a ton of bricks. My nose is really red at the moment. I look a bit like Rudolph. But I won't let a cold stop me from filming. Tonight. first brush I'm going to use is my oval shaped paddle brush. This is from my wooden collection. I thought tonight we would use mainly my wooden brushes. I think Kibbles is looking for me. Just going to let her come in. So Kibbles has decided to join us. She's just having a little wander around the room at the moment. So you may hear her just meowing every now and then. But she's fine. She just didn't like it because I disappeared. So the next brush I'm going to use is my square wooden paddle brush. Thank you. being extremely nosy. So I do apologise if you can hear her jumping off of things. So the next brush I'm going to use is a smaller one. Now the handle of this one is wooden. I do really like wooden brushes. So Kibbles has decided that she doesn't want to be in here now, so she has gone. Thank you. The last brush I'm going to use is another wooden paddle brush. Only this one is slightly darker in wood.
Thank you.
video brings you some peace and comfort tonight. I hope it has made you feel nice and relaxed and sleepy. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. As always, sending you lots and lots of love. Until next time, everyone. Sweet dreams. Night, night. Thank you.